it's almost September, almost the end of summer, and Annie packs away her summer clothes. T-shirts and open sandals, the sundress he bought her on the beach, they still smell faintly of the ocean. School to begin, and Annie's neighbor puts her little one on a yellow bus. The little boy turns and waves. To him, it's just another day. Mother wipes away a tear, and Annie, he says, I don't know why the passing of time makes people cry. And she says, well, neither do I. But doesn't it get you deep inside? I, on the edge of September. It's cold at night, and Annie wraps herself in blankets. He says, you look like a big cocoon, she says. Don't you think it ended too soon, he says. Well, that's just the way it goes. And Annie, he says, I don't know why, but I think the fall will be all right, she says. You know, I hope that's true. I knew there was a reason that I loved you. Oh. Oh. So it's almost September. Maybe she'll clean out the fireplace. Maybe she'll finally frame those photographs. He says, you looked so happy then. It's a good thing smiles can be frozen. She says, there's nothing like the ocean. And Annie, well, she doesn't know why the falling leaves, they make her fall so hard. She dreams of a summer house made of driftwood with a beach in the front yard. On the edge of September. September, and it gets cold.